പുതിയ വീഡിയോയിലേക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. 29/4/2024 നടന്ന ഇൻഷുറൻസ് മെഡിക്കൽ സർവീസ് സ്റ്റാഫ് നഴ്സ് ഗ്രേഡ് 2 കേരള PSC എക്സാമിൻ്റെ ആൻസർ കീ ആണിത്. അപ്പോൾ വീഡിയോയിലേക്ക് കടക്കാം. ഫസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ദ മോസ്റ്റ് പൊട്ടൻ സ്റ്റിമുലസ് ഫോർ മെഡിലറി കീമോ റിസെപ്റ്റേഴ്സ് ഈസ്? ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ ഡിക്രീസ് PO2 ഇൻ ബ്ലഡ്, ഇൻക്രീസ് H+ കോൺസെൻട്രേഷൻ ഇൻ ബ്ലഡ്, ഇൻക്രീസ് PCO2 ഇൻ CSF and increase H+ concentration in CSF. And answer is increase H+ concentration in CSF. Next question, which of the following is not present in pancreatic juice? The options are aminopeptidase, amylase, lipase and ribonuclease. And answer is aminopeptidase. Next question, phase 2 of cardiac muscle action potential is due to? The options are sodium influx, potassium efflux, calcium influx and calcium efflux. And the answer is calcium influx. Next question, choose the incorrect statement about blood groups. The options are Lansteiner law is applicable to all blood group system. Only naturally occurring antibodies are A and B. Rh antibody is found only after sensitization. O negative blood group is universal donor. And the answer is Lansteiner law is applicable to all blood group system. Next question, choose the false statement about neuromuscular junction in skeletal muscle. The options are acetylcholine is neurotransmitter, action potentials are produced at motor end plates, antibodies are produced against acetylcholine receptors in myasthenia gravis and galamin is a non-depolarizing blocker drug. And the answer is action potentials are produced at motor end plates. Next question, the sensation transmitted by lateral spinothalamic pathway is? The options are vibration, pain, fine touch and pressure. And the answer is pain. Next question, the concept that hand washing is the first preventive measure in control of infection was put forward by? The options are Ernest Ruska, Louis Pasteur, Ignaz Semmelweis and Robert Koch. And the answer is Ignaz Semmelweis. The next question, transduction is one mechanism of genetic transfer resulting in antibiotic resistance by? The options are plasmid, bacteriophage, transposons and insertion sequences. And the answer is bacteriophage. Next question, anaerobic culture methods include all except? The options are thioglycolate broth, gas pack, McCongis agar, anaerobic blood agar. And the answer is McCongis agar. Next question, sexually transmitted infections include all except? The options are Shigella dysentery, gonorrhea, syphilis and herpes simplex type 2. And the answer is Shigella dysentery. The next question, the defense mechanism in which channeling of an unacceptable desires, impulses and behavior into socially accepted behavior is called? The options are repression, regression, sublimation and suppression. And the answer is sublimation. The next question, വിച്ച് ഓഫ് ദ ഫോളോയിങ് ആർ പെർസെപ്ഷൽ ഡിസോർഡേഴ്സ്? ഡെലൂഷൻ, ഇല്യൂഷൻ, ഹാലൂസിനേഷൻ ആൻഡ് ഡിമെൻഷ്യ. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ ഓൺലി 1 and 3, ഓൺലി 1 and 4, ഓൺലി 1 and 3, ആൻഡ് ഓൾ ഓഫ് ദ അബവ്, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And the answer is only 2 and 3. That is illusion and hallucination. Next question. What is the theory which says we feel sad because we cry and we are afraid because we tremble? The options are Lazarus theory, Hector and Singer's theory, Cannon and Bat theory, James and Lange theory. And the answer is James and Lange theory. The next question. What is a scale on which a pairs of opposite adjectives are presented called? The options are visual analog scale, Gutmann scale, semantic differential scale, Likert scale. And the answer is semantic differential scale. Next question, which of the following is the correct hierarchical order of Maslow's hierarchy of needs theory? Self-esteem need, second one is physiological need, third one is self-actualization need, fourth is safety and security need, fifth is love, affection and belongings needs. The options are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, next 2, 4, 5, 1 and 3. Next one is 2, 5, 4, 1 and 3. Last one is 4, 2, 5, 1 and 3. And the answer is 2, 4, 5, 1 and 3. The next question, which of the following is an example of an intrinsic motivation? The options are rewards, money, grades, employees, feeling of self-worth. And the answer is employees' feeling of self-worth. The next question, which theory analyzes the concept like personal troubles of milieu and public issue of social structure? The options are sociological imagination, Chicago school, synthetic school and formalistic school. And the answer is sociological imagination. The next question. The following questions consist of two statements. One labeled as assertion A and the other labeled as reason R. You are to examine these two statements carefully and decide if the assertion A and reason R are individually true, and if so, whether the reason is a correct explanation of this assertion. Assertion A is children pick up ways of behaving appropriately as per their culture from their friends, media and various other sources. Reason R is socialization is a complex process that takes place through various formal and informal means. Choose the correct option. A is both A and R are true and R is correct explanation of A. Second one is both A and R are true but R is not the correct explanation of A. A is true but R is false. Both A and R are false. Answer is both A and R are true and R is correct explanation of A. The next question. The following questions consist of two statements, S1 and S2. Read the statements carefully and select the most appropriate option. S1 is divorce is physical separation of spouses and S2 is separation is legal termination of a marriage. Options are both S1 and S2 are true. S1 is true and S2 is false. S1 is false and S2 is true. Both S1 and S2 are false. And answer is both S1 and S2 are false. The next question, which one of the following statement is true to describe domestic violence? And the options are, in domestic violence, the only victims are married women. Girl child are only vulnerable to domestic violence. Domestic violence includes physical, sexual, mental, verbal and emotional and economic abuse of a person in a household setting. Domestic violence is an indication of progressive society. And the answer is domestic violence includes physical, sexual, mental, verbal, emotional and economic abuse of a person in a household setting. Next question, a patient with a history of diabetes mellitus is admitted to the hospital for surgery. The surgeon orders an intravenous infusion of 5% dextrose in normal saline at 100 ml per hour. The nurse assesses the patient's blood glucose level before starting the IV infusion and obtain a reading of 180 mg/dL. What action should the nurse take before initiating the IV infusion? The options are: begin the IV infusion as ordered. The blood glucose level is within the acceptable range. Administer a bolus of regular insulin before starting the IV infusion. Notify the surgeon and request a change in IV fluid to the normal saline without dextrose. Increase the IV infusion rate 150 ml per hour to help lower the patient's blood glucose. And the answer is notify the surgeon and request a change in IV fluid to normal saline without dextrose. The next question, which of the following substances is known to cause a cherry red discoloration of skin and mucous membrane in case of acute poisoning? The options are carbon monoxide, cyanide, lead and arsenic. And the answer is cyanide. The next question, a patient in intensive care unit present with severe sepsis and requests vasopressor support. The physician orders norepinephrine to be administered. Which of the following statement about norepinephrine is correct? Options are norepinephrine primarily stimulates beta 1 adrenergic receptor in heart. Norepinephrine is a selective alpha 1 adrenergic agonist. Norepinephrine is contraindicated in patient with atrial fibrillation. And norepinephrine is a first line vasopressor in treatment of septic shock. And the answer is norepinephrine is a first line vasopressor in the treatment of septic shock. The next question, a patient in intensive care unit has been prescribed a continuous infusion of vasopressor medication to maintain blood pressure. Which pharmacological properties are most crucial for the nurse to monitor and understand when administering this medication? The options are half-life and elimination kinetics, drug-drug interactions, receptor affinity and specificity, volume of distribution and protein binding. And the answer is receptor affinity and specificity. The next question, a nurse is caring for a terminally ill patient. The patient expresses fear and anxiety about the future. Which therapeutic communication technique would be most appropriate? The options are offering reassuring that everything will be fine, avoiding the topic to prevent distress, asking open-ended questions to explore feelings, and telling the patient to focus on present, not the future. And the answer is asking open-ended questions to explore feelings. Next question, a patient with a history of chronic kidney disease is admitted to the hospital. The patient's serum potassium level is critically elevated. Which of the following intervention is most appropriate for managing hyperkalemia in this patient? The options are administer IV calcium gluconate, administer intravenous sodium bicarbonate, administer oral potassium supplements, and administer loop diuretics such as furosemide. And the answer is administer IV calcium gluconate. Next question, in a surgical setting, which of the following actions are represent a breach of aseptic technique during the intraoperative phase? The options are a surgeon accidentally touches the edge of the sterile surgical wrap. A surgical technologist adjusts their mask without touching their face. A circulatory nurse reaches across the sterile field with a sterile instrument. The anesthesia provider handles non-sterile equipment and then touches the patient's IV line with sterile gloves. And the answer is a circulating nurse reaches across the sterile field with a sterile instrument. The next question, which of the following best describes the concept of self-care in holistic nursing. Options are, it means nurses should prioritize their needs over the patient. It emphasizes the importance of nurses caring for their own well-being. It suggests that nurses should not be involved in a patient care. It focuses on providing care only for physical aspect of patient. And the answer is, it emphasizes the importance of nurse caring for their own well-being. Next question, in disaster management, what does the term triage refers to? The options are, providing psychological support to survivors, sorting and prioritizing patients based on their medical needs, establishing communication with emergency responders, conducting search and rescue operations. And the answer is, sorting and prioritizing patients based on their medical needs. Next question, during CPR for an adult victim, what is the recommended compression depth? Options are 1 inch, that is 2.5 cm, 1.5 inches, 4 cm, 2 inches, that is 5 cm, and 2.5 inches, that is 6.5 cm. And the answer is 2 inches, that is 5 cm. The next question, when antibodies produced in one body are transferred to another to induce protection against diseases known as, the options are passive immunity, herd immunity, active immunity, and humoral immunity. And the answer is passive immunity. The next question, 1 gram of protein yields, the options are 8 kilocalorie, 2 kilocalorie, 9 kilocalorie, and 4 kilocalorie. And the answer is 4 kilocalorie. The next question, reconstituted BCG vaccine may be used. Options are within 12 hours, within 10 hours, within 3 hours, and within 7 hours. And the answer is within 3 hours. The next question, dengue is transmitted by, the options are Anopheles mosquito, Mansonoids, Aedes aegypti, and Anculus mosquitoes. And the answer is Aedes aegypti. The next question, continuous scrutiny of the factors that determine the occurrence and spread of disease is called, the options are quarantine, surveillance, medical survey, and investigation. And the answer is surveillance. Next question, deficiency of niacin leads to a disease called, the options are rickets, pellagra, scurvy, and keratomalacia. And the answer is pellagra. The next question, occupational disease caused by inhalation of coal dust. The options are bagasosis, vicinosis, siderosis, and anthracosis. And the answer is anthracosis. The next question, death occurring from 28 days of life to under 1 year are called, the options are post-neonatal deaths, infant mortality rate, neonatal mortality rate, and perinatal mortality rate. And the answer is post-neonatal death. Next question, unusual occurrence of disease in a community. The options are epidemic, endemic, sporadic, and pandemic. And the answer is epidemics. The next question, population of a community health center is, the options are 80,000 to 1 lakh, 60,000 to 1.20 lakh, 90,000 to 1.20 lakh, and 80,000 to 1.20 lakh. And the answer is 80,000 to 1.20 lakh. The next question: cells that are involved in humoral immunity. The options are macrophages, T lymphocytes, NK cells, and B lymphocytes. And the answer is B lymphocytes. The next question: ECG characteristic that would be suggestive of atrial fibrillation is. The options are pathologic Q wave, abnormal and bizarre QRS, no discernible P wave, and elevated ST segment. And the answer is no discernible P wave. The next question: cause of hyperkalemia is. The options are metabolic acidosis, insulin therapy, metabolic alkalosis, and vomiting. And the answer is metabolic acidosis. The next question: nursing intervention involved in compartment syndrome after fracture is. The options are elevation of extremity, regular neurovascular assessment, application of cold, and provision of tight bandage. And the answer is regular neurovascular assessment. Next question: which of the following is included in primary survey? The options are history and head to toe assessment, exposure, determine neurological disability, monitoring vital signs. And the answer is determine neurological disability. Next question: insensitivity to pain is noted in. The options are superficial burns, deep partial thickness burns, superficial partial thickness burns, and full thickness burns. And the answer is full thickness burns. The next question: cancer cells grow in tissue culture have no regard for cell boundaries and grow on top of one another. This property is not called as. The options are lack of cell differentiation, loss of contact inhibition, lack of cell proliferation, and lack of cell division. And the answer is loss of contact inhibition. The next question: hearing loss that is caused by impacted cerumen is. The options are central hearing loss, conductive hearing loss, functional hearing loss, and sensory neural hearing loss. And the answer is conductive hearing loss. Next question: when patient localizes pain, motor response score in GCSE is. The options are 3, 4, 5, and 6. And the answer is 5. The next question: inability to focus on near objects due to less elastic lens that occurs with aging is called as. The options are presbyopia, retinopathy, astigmatism, and myopia. And the answer is presbyopia. Next question: a woman strongly believes and says that superstar from film industry is in love with her, and it is termed as. The options are Grandiose delusion, Ekbom syndrome, De Clerambault syndrome, and Cancer syndrome. And the answer is De Clerambault syndrome. Next question: a 12-year-old boy has mental age of 8 years. In which type of mental retardation is. he belongs to. The options are mild, moderate, severe and profound. And answer is mild. The next question, formication is most commonly encountered in, the options are schizophrenia, anxiety disorder, epilepsy and cocaine use. And the answer is cocaine use. The next question, a client admitted with a severe depression is on treatment with escitalopram 10 mg daily for the past 2 weeks. Which of the following parameters is the most important one to monitor closely? The options are appetite, sleep, suicidal ideation, and energy level. And the answer is suicidal ideation. The next question, highly disorganized thought process with bizarre behavior and aggressive act are associated with, the options are delirium, hebephrenic schizophrenia, simple schizophrenia and catatonic schizophrenia. And the answer is hebephrenic schizophrenia. The next question, recurrent sexual urges and sexually grousing fantasy with touching and rubbing against non-consenting stranger is known as, the options are fetishism, frotteurism, transvestic fetishism and necrophilia. And the answer is frotteurism. The next question, catastrophic reaction is a specific clinical feature related to, the options are conversion disorder, delirium, dementia and mania. And the answer is dementia. The next question, which of the following is the drug of choice of ADHD? The options are paroxetin, fluoxetine, Roboxetine, Atomoxetine. And the answer is Atomoxetine. The next question, mini mental status examination of a person is 23. What does it indicate? The options are normal cognition, mild dementia, moderate dementia and severe dementia. And the answer is mild dementia. The next question, which of the following is not a therapeutic communication technique? The options are accepting, advising, exploring and summarizing. And the answer is advising. The next question, according to the Weitz formula, the expected weight of a 5-year-old child is, the options are 12 kg, 14 kg, 16 kg and 18 kg. Weitz formula means age in years into 2 plus 8 aanu. Appo answer is 18 kg. Weitz formula nokkam, 3 to 12 months ile expected weight is age in months plus 9 by 2, 1 to 6 year aanengile age into 2 plus 8 and 7 to 12 years, that is age into 7 minus 5 by 2 and age into 3. The next question, the isomerization of bilirubin molecules to harmless forms is best achieved by light having a wavelength of, the options are 300 to 360 nanometer, 350 to 400 nanometer, 400 to 430 nanometer, 430 to 490 nanometer. And the answer is 430 to 490 nanometer. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, 1 gram പെർ ഡെസിലിറ്റർ ഓഫ് ഡിക്രീസ് ഇൻ ആൽബുമിൻ ഇൻ സീറം ക്യാൻ ഡിക്രീസ് ദ ആനിയോൺ ഗ്യാപ് ബൈ. ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആ 1.5 mEq/L, 2.5 mEq/L, 3.5 mEq/L ആൻഡ് 4.5 mEq/L. And the answer is 2.5 mEq/L. The next question, an autosomal recessive disorder characterized by partial albinism and recurrent pyogenic infection. The options are Neseloff syndrome, Jobs syndrome, Chediak-Higashi syndrome and Viscott-Aldrich syndrome. And the answer is Chediak-Higashi syndrome. Next question, the fluid volume to be replaced according to the Parkland formula. In the first 8 hours of 8-year-old child having a body weight of 25 kg, admitted with 40% total body surface area are burned is, options are 1280 ml, 2000 ml, 3000 ml and 4000 ml. And the answer is 2000 ml. Parkland formula നോക്കാം. Parkland ഫോർമുലയിൽ 4 ml into പെർസെൻറ്റേജ് ഓഫ് ബോഡി സർഫേസ് ഏരിയൻ്റെ വെയിറ്റ് ആണ് വരിക. അതിൽ കിട്ടുന്ന വാല്യൂൻ്റെ ഹാഫ് ഫസ്റ്റ് 8 hours നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഹാഫ് നെക്സ്റ്റ് 16 hours കൊടുക്കുന്നത്. നമ്മൾ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യനിൽ ആദ്യത്തെ 8 hours കൊടുക്കുന്നത് ചോദിച്ചത്. അപ്പോൾ 4 × 40 × 25 ആണ് ആൻസർ. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് 4000 ആണ് ടോട്ടൽ. അപ്പോൾ അതിൻ്റെ ഹാഫാണ് ഫസ്റ്റ് 8 hours കൊടുക്കുക. അപ്പോൾ 2000. അപ്പോൾ ആൻസർ ഈസ് 2000. The next question, the gestational age of a neonate with a new Ballard score of 20 is, the options are 20 weeks, 26 weeks, 32 weeks and 38 weeks. And the answer is 32 weeks. Next question, substitution of glutamic acid by valine in the 6th position in the beta chain result in, the options are sickle cell anemia, thalassemia, aplastic anemia and hemophilia. And the answer is sickle cell anemia. The next question, a shunting created between the superior vena cava and the side of pulmonary artery. The options are Blalock-Tosing shunt, Glenn shunt, Norwood shunt and Gore shunt. And the answer is Glenn shunt. The next question, the dose of prednisolone for a child with nephrotic syndrome in the absence of hypertension and azotemia is, the options are 2 mg/kg body weight, 4 mg/kg body weight, 6 mg/kg body weight and 8 mg/kg body weight. And the answer is 2 mg/kg body weight. The next question, the cognitive development stage of an 8-year-old child according to Jean Paget is, the options are pre-operational, formal operational, concrete operational and pre-conventional. And the answer is concrete operational. The next question, in fetal distress, the amniotic fluid becomes, the options are golden color, meconium stained, dark brown, yellow color. And the answer is meconium stained. Next question, the drug which is not a tocolytic agent. The options are verapamil, ritrodrine, labetalol, atosiban. And the answer is labetalol. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ദ തിന്നസ്റ്റ് പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് ഫെലോപ്യൻ ട്യൂബീസ്. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ ഇൻഫണ്ടിബുലം, ഇസ്തമസ്, ആംബുള ആൻഡ് ഇൻട്രാമ്യൂറൽ. ആൻഡ് ദ ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഇൻട്രാമ്യൂറൽ. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഏർലി അമ്നിയോസെൻറ്റസിസ് ഹാസ് ബീൻ കാരിഡ് ഔട്ട് അറ്റ്. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ 12 to 14 വീക്ക് ഓഫ് ജെസ്റ്റേഷൻ, 5 to 10 വീക്ക്സ് ഓഫ് ജെസ്റ്റേഷൻ ആൻഡ് 20 to 24 വീക്ക്സ് ഓഫ് ജെസ്റ്റേഷൻ. നൺ ഓഫ് ദ അബവ്. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് 12 to 14 വീക്ക്സ് ഓഫ് ജെസ്റ്റേഷൻ. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, മോസ്റ്റ് എഫക്റ്റീവ് ഇൻ ഡിറ്റക്ടിങ് ഓപ്പൺ ന്യൂറൽ ട്യൂബ് ഡിഫെക്ട് ഇൻ പ്രഗ്നൻസി. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ അൾട്രാസൗണ്ട്, മെറ്റേണൽ സിറം ആൽഫ ഫീറ്റോ പ്രോട്ടീൻ, കോറിയോണിക് വില്ലസ് സാമ്പ്ലിംഗ് ആൻഡ് കോഡോസെൻറ്റസിസ്. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് മെറ്റേണൽ സിറം ആൽഫ ഫീറ്റോ പ്രോട്ടീൻ. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, വെൻ പ്ലാസൻ്റ കംപ്ലീറ്റ്ലി കവേഴ്സ് ദ ഓപ്പണിംഗ് ഓഫ് സെർവിക്സ്. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ പ്ലാസൻ്റ പ്രീവിയ, പ്ലാസൻ്റ അക്രറ്റ, അബ്രഷ്യോ പ്ലാസൻ്റ ആൻഡ് പ്ലാസൻ്റ പെർക്രറ്റ. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് പ്ലാസൻ്റ പ്രീവിയ. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ടെട്രലോജി ഓഫ് ഫാലറ്റ് ഈസ് ക്യാരക്ടറൈസ്ഡ് ബൈ ദ കോമ്പിനേഷൻ ഓഫ് ഡിഫെക്ട്സ് എക്സെപ്റ്റ്. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ പൾമണറി സ്റ്റിനോസിസ്, വെൻട്രിക്കുലർ സെപ്റ്റൽ ഡിഫെക്ട്, ഓവർ റൈഡിങ് അവോട്ട, പാറ്റൻഡക്റ്റസ് ആർട്ടീരിയോസിസ്. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് പാറ്റൻഡക്റ്റസ് ആർട്ടീരിയോസിസ്. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഇൻ അസിസ്റ്റഡ് ബ്രീച്ച് ഡെലിവറി പ്രിൻസിപ്പിൾസ് ഇൻ കണ്ടക്ഷൻ ഇൻക്ലൂഡ്സ് എക്സെപ്റ്റ്. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ നെവർ ടു റഷ്, നെവർ പുൾ ഫ്രം ബിലോ, ഓൾവേസ് കീപ് ഫീറ്റസ് വിത്ത് ബാക്ക് പോസ്റ്റീരിയർലി, ഓൾവേസ് കീപ് ഫീറ്റസ് വിത്ത് ബാക്ക് ആൻറ്റീരിയർലി. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഓൾവേസ് കീപ് ഫീറ്റസ് വിത്ത് ബാക്ക് പോസ്റ്റീരിയർലി. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഇൻ ഒക്കൾട്ട് പ്രൊലാപ്സ് ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ ദ കോഡ് ഈസ് സ്ലിപ്പ് ഡൗൺ ബിലോ ദ പ്രസൻറ്റിംഗ് പാർട്ട്, ദ കോഡ് ഈസ് ലൈയിങ് ഇൻസൈഡ് ദ വജൈന ഓർ ഔട്ട്സൈഡ് ദ വൾവ, ദ കോഡ് ഈസ് പ്ലേസ്ഡ് ബൈ ദ സൈഡ് ഓഫ് ദ പ്രസൻറ്റിംഗ് പാർട്ട്. നൺ ഓഫ് ദ അബവ്. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് ദ കോഡ് ഈസ് പ്ലേസ്ഡ് ബൈ ദ സൈഡ് ഓഫ് ദ പ്രസൻറ്റിംഗ് പാർട്ട്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഫീറ്റസ് അക്കാഡിയാക്കസ് ഒക്കേഴ്സ് ഇൻ. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ മോണോസൈഗോട്ടിക് ട്വിൻസ്, ഡൈസൈഗോട്ടിക് ട്വിൻസ്, ബോത്ത് മോണോസൈഗോട്ടിക് ആൻഡ് ഡൈസൈഗോട്ടിക് ട്വിൻസ്, നൺ ഓഫ് ദ അബവ്. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് മോണോസൈഗോട്ടിക് ട്വിൻസ്. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഫോമൽ സെറ്റ് സ്പീച്ചസ് ആൻഡ് സിസ്റ്റമാറ്റിക് വേ ഓഫ് പ്രസൻറ്റിംഗ് വേരിയസ് ആസ്പെക്ട് ഓഫ് പെർട്ടിക്കുലർ ടോപ്പിക് ബൈ സ്മോൾ ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ഓഫ് എക്സ്പേർട്സ് ഇസ് കോൾഡ്. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ ലെക്ചർ മെത്തേഡ്, പാനൽ ഡിസ്കഷൻ, സിംബോസിയം ആൻഡ് ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ഡിസ്കഷൻ. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് പാനൽ ഡിസ്കഷൻ. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഓൾ ദ പ്ലാൻഡ് ലേണിംഗ് എക്സ്പീരിയൻസസ് വിച്ച് ആക്ട് ആസ് എ ഗൈഡ് ടു കണ്ടക്ട് എ കോഴ്സ് ബൈ ആൻ ഇൻസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂഷൻ ഈസ് ടേംഡ് ആസ് ലെസൺ പ്ലാൻ, യൂണിറ്റ് പ്ലാൻ, കരിക്കുലം ആൻഡ് പ്രോഗ്രാംഡ് ഇൻസ്ട്രക്ഷൻസ്. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് കരിക്കുലം. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഇൻ്റഗ്രേഷൻ ഓഫ് diverse philosophy in nursing education for making the education flexible and dynamic is. The options are idealism, naturalism, pragmatism and eclecticism. And answer is eclecticism. Next question, a three-dimensional imitation of a real object as audio visual aid used in an education is known as. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ ഫ്ലാഷ് കാർഡ്, ഫ്ലണൽ ബോർഡ്, മോഡൽ ആൻഡ് പ്രൊജക്ടർ. ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് മോഡൽ. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ദ പ്രോസസ് ഓഫ് അസിസ്റ്റിംഗ് സ്റ്റുഡൻറ് ഹു ഷോസ് മാൽ അഡാപ്റ്റീവ് ബിഹേവിയർ ഈസ്. ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ റെമഡിയൽ കൗൺസിലിംഗ്, പോസ്റ്റ് ട്രോമാറ്റിക് സ്ട്രെസ് ഡിസോർഡർ കൗൺസിലിംഗ്, ഗ്രീഫ് കൗൺസിലിംഗ് ആൻഡ് മിലിയു കൗൺസിലിംഗ്. And the answer is remedial counseling. The next question. The finite number of real values within a given interval which is countable in nature is? The options are ratio variable, discrete variable, continuous variable, and interval variable. And answer is discrete variable. The next question. The written factual statement of relationship between variables is termed as? Options are objective, delimitation, assumption, and hypothesis. And the answer is hypothesis. Next question. The research design best suited in the initial phase to study a newly emerging infectious disease is? The options are descriptive study design, correlational study design, experimental study design, and case control study design. And the answer is descriptive study design. Next question. The element that represents the group of study subject is called as? The options are population, sample, accessible population, and universe. Answer is sample. Next question. The measure of variability in a data set is? The options are standard deviation, mean, central tendency, Gaussian distribution. Answer is standard deviation. The next question. The development of many admirable soft skills learned through life and work experience of a person over the course of their career is? Options are professionalism, bill of rights, bioethics, and altruism. And answer is professionalism. Next question. A premium of health insurance is the? Options are payment of health plan makes for covered care, payment of each month towards health plan, payment for health care before health plan begins to play, none of the above. And the answer is payment of each month towards health plan. Next question. A method of comparing the explicit and implicit cost of taking an action versus expected benefits in financing of healthcare services known as? The options are cost-benefit analysis, cost-effective analysis, cost-utility analysis, and cost analysis. And the answer is cost-benefit analysis. The next question. Employees in an organization will be promoted on the basis of? Seniority is an example of? The options are rules, procedures, policy, and methods. And the answer is policy. The next question. Rules, duties, and responsibilities of employees are given in a written is in? The options are formal organization, informal organization, strategic organization, and metrics organization. And the answer is formal organization. The next question. In an organization, dash is the time that elapses issuing replenishment order and receiving the material in stores. The options are replenishment time, lead time, idle time, and overtime. The answer is lead time. The next question. The task of buying goods of the right quality in the right quantities at the right time and the right price is? The options are supplying, purchasing, scrutinizing, and speculative buying. The answer is purchasing. ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ എ നേഴ്സ് അഡ്മിനിസ്റ്ററിംഗ് റോങ് മെഡിക്കേഷൻ ടു എ പേഷ്യൻ്റ് ഈസ് എൻ എക്സാമ്പിൾ ഓഫ് ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആ മാൽ പ്രാക്ടീസ് ബാറ്ററി സ്ലാൻഡർ ആൻഡ് ലേബൽ ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് മാൽ പ്രാക്ടീസ് നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ടേം യൂസ്ഡ് ഇൻ മാനേജ്മെൻറ്റ് ഓഫ് മാനേജ്മെൻറ്റ് ടു റെഫർ ദ പ്രോസസ് ഓഫ് ഗിവിംഗ് റെസ്പോൺസിബിലിറ്റി ആൻഡ് അതോറിറ്റി ടു ദ സബോർഡിനേറ്റ് ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ സ്പാൻ ഓഫ് കൺട്രോൾ ഡെലിഗേഷൻ സെൻട്രലൈസേഷൻ ആൻഡ് ഡിസെപ്ഷൻ ആൻഡ് ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഡെലിഗേഷൻ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ദ നെയിം ഓഫ് ദ ഇൻസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂട്ട് ദാറ്റ് കം ഇൻ ടു എക്സിസ്റ്റൻസ് ഇൻ 2015 ടു റീപ്ലേസ് ദ പ്ലാനിംഗ് കമ്മീഷൻ ഇൻ ഇന്ത്യ ദ ഓപ്ഷൻസ് ആർ നീതി ആയോഗ് ആയുഷ് NDHA, ISM and HS. And the answer is Neethi Aayog. ഇത്രയാണ് ഇന്നത്തെ വീഡിയോ. വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക, സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ വാച്ചിങ്.